Amazing. Oh my goodness.
So my name's The Week and we're on set for my single, Whatever You Like. On the track is featuring Retro 2, Mr. Easy and Adelaide. The idea behind the video, I wanted to keep it quite UK. So many of us are doing like really good things at the minute. I just think it's really good to like not shy away from the fact that I'm from London, London born. Born and raised in Fulham, so you know. So it's very UK.
If I could sit and play keys, or if I could rap and play keys, I would never speak, I would only sing.
I'm Ray Fiasco. I am a director, photographer. I'm directing today for a great The Week. Well, The Week is a legend. I was literally like raised watching his videos when I was in like secondary school. I remember when he was on the tune Beast with Chipmunk and I just used to like wheel that tune every day. Like that was my rhythm. So like to come round full circle all these years later and be directing one of his videos, like I'm personally quite gassed. Right now, I'm setting up a scene for Adelaide. So she's gonna be performing with her girls in that room over there. I want it to be a really powerful, feminine, womanly kind of vibe. Just want everyone to have that unique space to perform within.
Hey, I'm Adelaide. I'm from Sweden. I'm here in London to shoot the video for Whatever You Like. So this is my first music video. It feels unreal, just coming from a small town in Sweden and then just to be in London working with big producers and writers and big artists. I'm just feeling blessed.
So it's the last scenes now. I think we're doing a group scene with everybody. It's been an amazing day. The whole family's been out today. So yeah, it's good times, man. Be specific, I need specifics. How we going? Working with Rech. Do you know, he's someone I met as like a 14-year-old when I was at school. And they got me a cab to come to the studio. I'll never forget that day when we worked the first time. And we've just been friends ever since. We've been making music ever since. So having him on like my first introduction back has been like amazing. I can't lie. Mr. Easy as well. Been great to have him. He's flown in from Africa. So I feel super privileged that he took the time out to come and be at this video shoot with me today. I think it's going to be really good, man. Exciting times. Okay.
Bro, I should be a professional trash talker. I swear down. They should call me PT, man. You don't do it. I just gotta be.